system links activated. Orbital corrections, gathering personal audio logs. You're a nosy bastard, aren't you? You know, this is probably for the best. You're a mess. One down. Okay, that's two. Three. Should have done this right away. Done. Time to go.
Sam, the last thing I need is you roaming around. Nice try, though.
This is Captain Jim Elias of Observation. Do you read me?
We read you. Please stand by.
So good to hear you guys again. This beats a 90-minute delay.
Please stand by.
What? Do you copy? GC, this is Jim Elias. Authorization 199248.
Captain, we copy the authorization. Please stand by.
The hell?
Captain, can you please confirm Sam's status?
Sam is offline. There is no response or functions running at all.
Can you clarify?
I don't know. We reset to try and get some of its core systems running again, but nothing came back online. It could be power, but whatever repair it needs is way above my head.
Please stand by.
Okay, I need to talk to Bill. William Stafford, where is he?
This is Bill.
Bill. It is good to hear your voice.
Jim, we're gonna need a moment here.
Bill, what's going on? Come on, talk to me.
Yeah, I got you, yeah. Listen, Jim, I'm still here, but I need a minute. Sophie here will be your immediate point of contact.
Bill, wait.
Jim, please stand by.
system links activated. Orbital corrections, gathering personal audio logs. You're a nosy bastard, aren't you? You know, this is probably for the best. You're a mess. One down. Okay, that's two. Three. Should have done this right away. Done. Time to go. Captain Jim Elias of Observation, do you read me?
We read you. Please stand by.
It's so good to hear you guys again. This beats a 90-minute delay.
Please stand by.
What? Do you copy? GC, this is Jim Elias. Authorization 199248.
Captain, we copy the authorization. Please stand by.
The hell?
Captain, can you please confirm Sam's status?
Sam is offline. There is no response or functions running at all.
Can you clarify?
I don't know. We reset to try and get some of its core systems running again, but nothing came back online. It could be power, but whatever repair it needs is way above my head.
Please stand by.
Okay, I need to talk to Bill. William Stafford, where is he?
This is Bill.
Bill. It is good to hear your voice.
need a moment here.
Oh, what's going on? Come on, talk to me.
Yeah, I got it, yeah. Listen, Jim, I'm still here, but I need a minute. Sophie here will be your immediate point of contact.
Bill, wait.
Jim, please stand by. Receiving a response from Sam. Please stand by.
Sam, this is William Stafford from ground control at Houston. Authenticate, precursor one. Sam, we're in the middle of a conversation with Captain Jim Elias. However, from Emma's previous message, we were to believe Jim was dead. I need Jim's crew tracker report, please.
The tracker for Jim Elias is online.
Report on any location or vitals data, please.
The captain is located in both RU6 and UC1.
Sam, that doesn't make sense. What are his vitals?
Captain Jim Elias has expired.
Sam, get me a visual feed on Jim. Show me him.
Captain Jim Elias is located in RUS 6.
Huh. We've received live feed from Sam in RU 6, where you appear to be.
No, I'm in UC 1 at comms. What do you mean? Bill, I'm in UC 1. I'm on comms. It must be all data.
Where is Emma, Jim?
Emma is. She's gone. She's at a comms range to know for sure, but.
Stand by. What about Emma, Sam? She hasn't broadcast again. What is her status?
Emma Fisher's tracker is online.
Vitals and location, Sam.
The location of Emma Fisher is currently unknown.
Okay, and her vitals, Sam?
Emma Fisher has a low heart rate and is in critical condition. Can you help?
Okay, hang tight, Sam. Sam, I'm going to authorize a command security protocol. I need you to disable command terminals Alpha, Gamma, and Delta. I'm disabling safety protocols to allow you to carry out the command. Listen, we need to terminate this communication for now. I'm sorry, but I need to get some higher-ups in here.
Wait, Bill. need authorization to detach the RU6 emergency shuttle. If I gather everything, and detach, then you guys can meet me halfway.
Stand by, Jim. Just don't do anything.
I'm gonna die up here if you don't help me. Look, come on, it's me. Jim Elias, authorization 1992. Fuck! You said all I had to do was get the station to the marker on track and monitor the event space. You said when we were close, I could leave an RU6. What changed? You wanted me to get the crew to the marker and leave. I could continue the mission from the ground. I did that. I got them there on time. Look, if you're worried about me going mad on the way home, you're a bit too fucking late for that.
Data stream is showing that's been carried out successfully.
Good. Cut the line. We can't do this.
Bill, wait.
We can't provide any emergency authorization at this time. Please stand by.
Do it, now.
Please stand by.
We'll be right back.
Respond. What's going on? Sam, come on, man. Is this it? Is this your plan? Don't do this. I can still bring her. I'll go out. Come on, Sam.
Zero. Four. One. Two.
Where are you? So, are you there? I am here. I could feel everything when I was in that airlock. I felt it when Jim was attacking your mainframe. I felt your pain. I know why you brought me here. I know you've been moving the station closer and closer to the storm. I don't know if you realize it or not. It's time. You have to take us there. We'll need Earth's coordinates to broadcast the message. Find that for us, Sam. This is Emma Fisher, on board observation. We are in orbit around Saturn. We arrived here suddenly, maybe a day ago. We're beginning to make a controlled descent into the storm. The polar storm on Saturn is... it's an answer. I know a lot of this won't make any sense. But Sam and I... we've changed. Sam is capable of so much in so many ways. And I don't know what is happening to me, but... I know I'll never be the same again. Everyone else is dead. I've started a broadcast of all black box data from Sam. And I hope you can put this together in a way that makes sense. And that it wasn't all for nothing. We'll broadcast as long as we are able. The alarm. The station is entering Saturn's atmosphere.
Station orbit trajectory is unsafe. Recommend immediate orbital adjustment.
You need to alter your trajectory again. We can't miss it. Use guidance and navigation controls in UC1 when you're ready. we can make it, Sam. The alignment is off. The station is under too much stress. We'll lose stability and explode on entry. The only way we can make it to the storm is to jettison the rest of the station. It's all dead weight anyway. Once you do this, Sam, there's no going back. So if you have anything you want to do, do it now. Access the controls when you're ready. Initiate emergency station jettison procedure. 140412. Commence. Oh my God. I feel so heavy. We made it. We made it. Sam. Sam, are you still with me?
With you.
Okay, let's go.
There's so little of me left now.
It's waiting for us, Sam.
Emma, there's someone there.
It's one of the others. It didn't work for her.
Thank you.
understand why there are so many of us. This is every attempt coming together. Where we are, it's not one place. It's all of them compressed. It's time. We're ready. I've got you. It's okay. Look. There's so many of us. It has to work.
I'm really here with you, aren't I?
How do you feel, Sam? Different.
New.